just the guerrilla I need. Bicho's gone crazy! Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Bicho thinks he's going to track him down. Bicho always had our back, and we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people, train them. That means no one gets left behind, even Bicho. Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Bicho? Bicho! You crazy come mierda! Where are you?
He's not here. Maybe he left something lying around that will tell me where he went. So Bembe is buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Who lives like this? Cool. But not gonna help. Why does this smell? Skimming some Viro off the top, eh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio.
Oye, Paolo.
I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad. All hell must have broke loose. Bicho set the wolves loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Be careful.
Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Bicho must have followed him out.
Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Repinga! He's going to get himself killed!
I won't let anything happen to him.
Okay.
La estación de música de la nación. De verdad.
It's going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support.
Debería pasar menos tiempo en el burdel. Estoy embrujada.
Mantengo la salva. Ayúdame.
Gracias.
You got it. Mierda. They're serious. Better watch my step. Dale! Hostage situation. Shit.
Find them now!
Hostile squad! There!
Un muerto!
Sí, Matthew. ¿Qué?
No permitimos intrusos! ¡Salga!
God, don't kill me!
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here, talks a lot, Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
Si. And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
And that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo. Roll. Over here, Oluso.
Nice, kitty. Who's so good, kitty?
Ghost cat!
Heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation.
Bicho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Daddy! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off!
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Bicho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Bicho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Bicho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa! Hang on! You are not Bicho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
You want to fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name is Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not Bicho. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man. Hmm? You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si, talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.